Okay. Well. Here, let me just, like, fucking axe murder you.
Wait. Hold up. How?
Oh, yeah.
I was wondering how you,
God, this is so, God, this cursor's so sensitive. Yeah, I don't really use the cursor. It's useless. You don't really need it.
I only use it to change tools.
You change tools by using the triggers. Button under that. It's this button. Now we can go into town and actually be social and talk to people. Cause you can like form relationships in this game.
Ew, social, imagine.
And like
social.
You can marry people in this game as well. Don't mind if I steal this.
Remember when you used that app where you like dated ones and dated like fictional ones and zeros or something like that?
Yeah.
And you were like, shush, and I was like bored, Thomas.
You, what do you mean used to use that app?
Oh,
I mean, I found this new dating simulator that I've been obsessed with called Your Boyfriend.
What was the one that you used to use? I know you
The Arcana and, like, Mystic Messenger.
Oh, yeah, Mystic Messenger.
I haven't played Mystic Messenger in ages. Oof, why does the days go by so fast?
Mystic. And I remember when I made fun of you for it, you were like, shush, I'm sad.
Yeah, I'm sad and lonely.
Basically,
what you're supposed to do is you're technically supposed to go around and introduce yourself to people. Hey, are you still open? Technically, yes, but you're in your room and I can't go in there. I'm heading back to the house because it's late. Going this way. Or you can, no, go up. Go up. You're back on our plot of land. You just have to make your way through and back to your cabin.
Oh my god, I can't get past this.
Yeah, you have to clear your way out. Use pickaxe to break those fucking rocks. You can break the smaller ones and we'll let you get through. You have to go up that bridge up there, at the top. And your cabin should be to the right. I said to the right.
This way?
Let me come find you. No, not that way.
Oh.
Go back down.
To be fair, I don't know where I am. Oh, I see you.
Is your house right there?
Wow, it's right there. I have no idea.
You sleep in the same bed as you.
No.
Yeah, so we're already in your house. You can't stop me.
No, I'll sleep in yours then.
Thank you. happens, right? Sebastian still in his room. Yep.
I don't know what I'm doing here, these people, but whatever.
Thank you.
So what else should I do here?
I don't know. That's, like I said, it's up to you. Just...
I'll just hang out the purple haired girl, I guess. I don't know why.
Abigail. Robin! I wanna go after Maru. She seems really sweet. I like her.
I'm just chilling with her.
Abigail's great. I, in my own, in like my, individual game, I'm trying to go after Elliot, and this man does not like flowers. I'm just like, just let me love you, because you're really cute. Oh, my son.
I've always felt like the only one who's, who has fun interactive NPCs.
Yeah.
I don't know, just, you know, I guess only sometimes, so even though.
Yeah, the NPCs in this game can be... Here's my boy, Elliot.
Hopefully Alicia can play with us sometime, that'd be fun.
Yeah, I have a farm started with her. And we're kind of working on it because I don't know how to play this fucking game. Yeah, Haley can be kind of an ass at first. But only at first. She warms up to you eventually.
What's the fiber for, by the way?
Huh?
What's the fiber for, by the way?
I don't know. I think it can be used to make shit, but I usually just sell it.
Oh, okay.
Free money.
Money.
It's so satisfying cutting down big chunks of grass like this.
Fill water, by the way.
You just go to a water thing and click on the watering can. And then, like, press A.
That didn't work.
Or Y, my bad.
I remember one time you said you have Minecraft story mode on here.
Yeah, I have Minecraft story mode.
Still have it?
Yeah, I have it on my Xbox.
Oh, that's nice. I haven't played it in such a long time.
I still haven't finished it.
say you, the latest you got to was with the...
I just finished the mansion one. Like, the YouTuber mansion. That's the last episode I finished.
A lot of people don't like that episode, but I really like it.
That one is one of my favorite episodes.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, we don't have to water our crops today because it's raining.
Where do we get more seeds, by the way?
You have to buy them at one of the two stores available.
Oh my god, same! I played it in like 5th grade.
Same, I absolutely loved it as a kid.
What was your favorite island?
Probably the Winter Wonderland or the Haunted one. Or the, like, the Haunted Island.
I like the Spy Island one.
I really like the Shrink Ray Island too as well. That's true. I never finished any of them, so I didn't know how.
I mainly completed them because of walkthroughs on YouTube.
I really good walkthroughs or anything. I still had no idea what I'm doing, and honestly, if I were to play them again, I would probably still win.
There's also reality. I think it's called reality TV. Actually, there's like one where you have to like search for Bigfoot, and like the villain's name's Gretchen or something, which makes sense.
My favorite was the Winter Wonderland Daredevil Wicked one. I loved that one.
The one with Daredevil Wicked Kid?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I liked that one.
I also really liked the Shrink Ray Island, where you had to, like, it was something that happened at the school, and then this one person didn't show up, and you had to go and investigate.
Oh yeah.
And then you get shrunken.
Like they can like come back.
I mean, they respawn.
Okay, that's good. Thank you. Yeah, you can. Let me try. Oh, I think I collected some. Oops. Oh well.
You're good.
Jesus, that's dark.
Yeah.
So, how do you get more energy? You just sit there?
No. I think, yeah, you can eat food to give you more energy.
So how?
Or you can just, like, go take a nap. Like, one person can go to sleep and they'll regain energy. You can go sleep real quick and you'll regain energy.
I can't tell how much energy I have. Is it like the 520 up there?
No,
oh,
it's
oh,
up
there
at
is.
The very bottom.
So, how do I eat?
You have to find food first.
I'm not sure what food I have. Let's see.
I don't think you have any food right now.
So, how do I make some?
You have to go buy food right now.
Shoot.
Or just like find food lying around. I think you can eat like a flower and it'll give you energy.
Hold on.
Or
wait,
you can
wait
go.
Up, wait up, wait up. I need to.
Follow me. Yeah, you can eat daffodil.
So let me figure this out. So. I just... Zero energy? Are you serious?
Hold on. Follow me.
I didn't realize how low of energy I had. Didn't pay attention to
it. It happens. You can talk to him. You have to get rid of some stuff in your inventory first, though.
So, is that right there supposed to be this?
Yeah, that's how, well, that's how much gold you have, the 520. That's how much money you have.
What inventory full are you, what does that
mean? Yeah, your inventory, you have, that's all the inventory you have unlocked, and it's full, so you have to empty something out. Just get rid of, like, the tree sap. Like, the little yellow
can
drop.
Can I just put this down here and
No, you can't.
So the tree sap is unneeded?
Yeah.
How do I get rid of it?
You press A on it and then drag it down to the little trash bin. You can go at a thing and scroll over to it in your inventory, and then just like press A on it and delete it.
What the?
You have to get away from it.
Yeah, I know.
And then
I figured. I'll just sit right here.
There you go. You can't sit and eat it, which is dumb.
Yay, I gained energy. Let's beat the. Let's eat the flower.
This isn't really giving me any energy though.
Oh. So you said I can earn money, is that correct? Where do
I
do that?
You have to sell shit.
Yeah.
There's like a little box outside of our houses that you can put stuff in and earn money from it there. quiz box here.
So, you see I can sell, wait. This, which one can I sell?
Sell the fiber.
So how do I do that? I just press A?
Go back, click on the box, like press A on the box, and then put in the green stuff. There you go. And then you'll get money for it when you wake up the next day.
Do I need this?
Technically no, I already have some.
You think this would be an entertaining video?
I mean, kinda. I think yes.
I don't know.
I've seen some people play Stardew Valley and other people have enjoyed it. What the fuck? Oh. Thanks, I think. It's a chest for us to push it in. Thank you.
buy more seeds? Huh? Do you buy more seeds?
Yeah, you have to buy more seeds.
Yeah, we can do that. Sorry about that.
No, you're good. We can hang out.